is the land, the mountains, and the movements of the values. The values of a thousand years. So, you know, so I felt like I should do something like a man on an image of someone sitting and viewing the land or listening to the land. You know, what the land, the movement of land is trying to tell me. I feel like it's an angel of the land. For me, this is more like the wings going spreading through the land. The mountains, the shapes, and the light coming through its heart. Yeah.
Beautiful.